No, the one that went back to Moonkai, that was Ash. Required to regress. I want to go to craft session. Quit. Stop scaring. For the rocks, I do. Seem to be the rare, strong ones. That's good. Last time this good. Time with the star missions this time. Croc number 5. 12 minutes at a time. Okay, we have time to both. Croc and a unit. Come on, let's start. We'll bring his eyes and bring them down. Can I do this? Can I do it with this? Celia. Got it. I hope I was saying. Let's go. So. Deploy. First to self.
Yeah. Tough.
I made cookies for everybody! Would you like some?
care of it.
That's fine, nobody died. Good job, guys and girls.
Advanced teams. Reconnaissance and distant ranging missions are the team's bread and butter, so to speak. Hibari also approached the captain and me with the same suggestion. It is safe to say that we will continue to hear a good deal about this in the future.
Nana! Come on, stay with me!
Nana!
She's lost consciousness. Flashbacks.
So, how does it taste, Nana?
Really good! Delicious thing ever, Mommy!
That's actually like sandwiches.
Wonderful. When you're happy, Mommy's happy. Now, Mommy's going out for a while to slay the bad monsters. Will you keep your promise, Mama?
I won't cry, and I won't get mad, and if I'm lonely, I'll eat an Odin sandwich.
You're such a good girl. Remember to be careful, and I'll be back in no time flat. That's my promise.
I will!
And she died.
Vice Captain, and Shiel.
What happened?
I collapsed, didn't I?
Yeah.
I had a really awful dream. Everything was dark. I could feel blood and...
It's all right. Perhaps you should lie down a while longer.
Yeah? Okay. Thank you, Shiel. That does feel better. I bet you didn't know Dr. Rachel took me in after my mom died, huh?
No, he didn't.
I was still really little when it happened. It feels like I've forgotten so much. I think for a long time it was just Mom and me. We must have lived up near the mountains, I guess, because I do remember it snowed lots. She was a god eater, too. So when she left to go fight Aragami, she'd always make me cry. Get mad. And if I ever felt lonely, I'd have a super delicious Odin sandwich. When my tummy was full with my mom's cooking, I wouldn't feel so alone anymore. And she always smiled really big when I ate a lot.
That's nice.
That's why Odin sandwiches make me so happy. They always remind me of being with my mommy. And of the promise I'd make to her.
That's sweet.
I feel better. I feel like I need to run, or go eat an entire giant sandwich on my own. But, more important, thank you for listening to me.
Please do be careful, Nana. Perhaps you should go visit Dr. Rachel for a quick checkup, just in case.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am. I'll go see her as soon as I've had just a little snack, promise. Odin sandwich, here I come.
I haven't seen Dr. Rachel in a while. No, it's not since we left Bloodar. Blood Branch. Overall, good cutscene. It's empty. Oh, can't, no, no, no. Yeah, it was working out. Cut. You're welcome.